Alright, hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm back fishing at one of my favorite neighborhood ponds. Just got dropped off here by my dad and my sister, so stay tuned. It's going to be a good video. I think we're going to catch a lot of fish today. It's going to be fun.
Catch up. A bad one. Just got on a little worm. Not a bad bass. Let's get this guy released. Alright, it's the first fish of the day. I actually got on the first cast, which is pretty cool, but I'm just gonna keep fishing. I just gotta be in the right place at the right time. Just saw a couple of bass. Fish on. Oh yes, nice, second fish of the day within 10 minutes, baby. Nothing huge, but I mean, it's a fish, you know. Second of the day, I'm guessing like 9 inches probably, something like that. The fight's pretty good though. I'm not sure if you guys saw that insane jump. Let me get a photo real quick and then release this guy. All right, let's get a release on this guy. There he goes. Oh, that one was aggressive though. To start off with, holy cow. Like, I think I've only had a couple fishing days over 2 or 3 fish, which kind of sucks, but it's okay. Oh, there's some more. Come on, fourth fish, baby. Fish on. Oh, let's get this bad boy in. Try to get this hook out. He's not hooked too bad. Nice. 3 fish. That's pretty good. Not a bad one for the day. Just probably 10 inches. A little bit bigger than the last one. It's probably second biggest of the day. First one was definitely the biggest, but I'll put that clip up later, like I said. But I'm going to get my iPad out real quick, get a photo, and then I'll get this guy back. Let's get this guy released. Well, these guys are very big, but this pond is better for numbers. I mean, it's like a little, it's not a Senko, it's a little bit smaller. It's like a little rubber red worm kind of thing.
All right, cool. Thank you.
Yeah, for sure. Fish on. Holy cow. This day is insane. Just got off. I'm gonna get a photo of this guy and get him released. And then let's get this guy in the water. Nothing. Ooh, it's ripped up. These bass have been munching on it. I think that's good enough. Let's go see if we can get any more. There's some right there. No shot, dude. Holy cow. This is 5 fish right here. It's 5. Come on, calm down, calm down, calm down. Calm down, don't spine me. Those things hurt. Thing was barely hooked too. It's definitely smallest of the day. 5th fish though. That is insane. Holy cow, let's get a photo and get him back. You guys said that way too many times today.
but there's no problem with it, you know? All right, let's get this guy released. He's just low on, so I think I can backflip. Perfect, dart it off. Oh, there's a tiny one. Hit it. Picked it up. Fish on. Woo! Oh, that is just a tiny one. Let's get this bad boy up. Oh, he's right on the weeds. Come on, get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Come on, chill. There's no reason to be afraid. I'm gonna be good to you. I'm gonna be good to you. It's just a very oonsy-bincy guy. A lot of fish today. Six fish. All right, let's get a photo of this bad boy real quick and then keep fishing. Bye. Back in the water. He's gonna die. Come on. Okay. And there he goes. Six fish on the day. Holy cow. This is definitely the most quantity fish day I've ever had at this lake before. It's working today though, so I think I'll keep. Maybe I'll try to get one or two casts around this thing. I've got a lot of vice around this thing before. Gotta reel it up quickly. Fish on. Woo! Seventh of the day. Holy cow. I snagged some. No. Come on. I lost that fish because I snagged someone else's fishing line. That is just. Oh, and it ripped off my. I'm gonna need a new worm, aren't I? Dude, that is just a bum deal. Goodness, oh, there's one. Yeah! Ooh, that's probably the biggest of the day. That is seven for the day. That was my goal. All right, here is the fish. Doesn't look huge, but it's actually not a bad size. Look how pretty that thing is. Oh, it just ate a bug. That is cool to see. I'm not sure if you can see, but right in its mouth right here, there's a dragonfly wing. It's pretty sick. I'm gonna get a photo of this guy and then get a release on him. Fish back though. All right, let's get this guy back. Swim off nice and healthy. Yes, sir, let's do that. Let's go. That was my goal for the day, baby. Just a second.